children, welcome to our EuroKids Puri online classroom. I am your Shilpa Miss. And children, let's start our today's activity. So children, today first we will relearn the number names. What we will do? We will relearn or revise the number names from 1 to 10. Okay children, so let us start. Look children, which number is this? This is number 1. This is number 1. And what is the spelling of 1? It is written here O-N-E. 1. Then children, after 1, which number comes? After 1, number 2 comes. And what is the spelling of 2? T-W-O. Children, after 2, we will look our next number, and our next number is this one. So children, which number is this? This is number 3. And what is the spelling of 3? T-H-R-E-E. 3. And children, tell me, after 3, which number comes? After 3, number 4 comes. So children, what is the spelling of number 4? F-O-U-R. 4. And children, after 4, which number comes? Tell me. Number 5 comes. So children, F-I-V-E. 5. And after 5, number 6 comes. So tell me the spelling of 6. S-I-X. 6. And after 6, number 7 comes. And what is the spelling of number 7? S-E-V-E-N. 7. And after 7, which number is our next number? Our next number is number 8. E-I-G-H-T. 8. And children, after 8, number 9 comes. So, what is the spelling of 9? N-I-N-E. 9. And after 9, number 10 comes. T-E-N. 10. So, children, like this, have to remember or learn all the spellings of these number names, and you have to make a writing practice. Okay children? So children, now we will move towards our next activity, and in our next activity we are going to learn sentences using these and those. So children, there are some sentences. Let us read. So our first sentence is, these are red balloons. These are red balloons. So children, balloons are near. So we will use these, and there are more than one balloon. Okay, so that's why we will use these are red balloons. Now children, we will look our next sentence. Those are blue bells. Those are blue bells. So children, these next sentence is, these are pencils. There are more than one pencil and the pencils are near. So we will use these are pencils. And let us look our next sentence. And our next sentence is, those are your pens. There are pens. And how many pens are there? There are more than one pen. And the pens are far. The pens are far. So what you will use? You will use those. Those are your pens. So children, like this, let us look our next sentence. And our next sentence is, those are his shirts. So there are more than one shirt and shirts are far from us. So we will use, those are his shirts. So children, like this, you also make sentences using these and those. And children, now we will move towards our next activity. So children, in our next activity, we are going to relearn the people who help us or the community helper. So children, let us look all the people who help us. So children, who is this man? He is a cobbler. He is a cobbler. And what does the cobbler do? The cobbler mend our shoe. He polishes our shoe. So he is a cobbler and cobbler helps us. And cobbler is a community helper. And children, let us look the other community helper. And children, look, these are firemen, or you can say them firefighter. They are firefighters. So children, when somewhere accidentally fire broke, what they do? They fight with the fire. Okay children, they fight with the fire. They spray water and they fight with fire. So children, they are also community helper. And like this, we will look our next community helper, and he is a gardener. So gardener is also a community helper. And what does the gardener do? The gardener plants, water the plants. The gardener water the plant, and he helps the plant to bloom flower. He helps the plant to bloom. Okay. So this is gardener, and gardener is also a community helper. So children, let us look our next community helper. And our next community helper is librarian. So children, what does the librarian do for us? The librarian helps us to find a book. When we need a book of particular subject, the librarian helps us to find that particular book of that particular subject. So like this, the librarian helps us. And librarian is also a community helper. So children, let us look our next community helper, and he is our milkman. So milkman is also a community helper, and what does the milkman do? The milkman delivers us milk. The milkman delivers us milk. So children, by delivering us milk, the milkman helps us, and he is a community helper. So children, let us look the next community helper. And the next community helper is a policeman. He is a policeman. And what is the duty of a policeman? The policeman has a duty to look out the law and order of the state. Okay children, and the policeman protect us from thieves and He helps us. So children, let us look the next community helper, and our next community helper is teacher. So how does the teacher help us? Teacher help us to learn things. Teacher helps us to learn things. So by doing this duty, teacher helps us, and teacher is also a community helper. Okay children, so now we will look the next community helper, and our next community helper is watchman. And what is the duty of watchman? Watchman keeps an eye on our house, and he also protects our house from thieves. Okay children, so he is a watchman, and by doing his duty and performing his duty, he helps us. So he is a community helper. So children, now we will move towards our next activity. चलिए बच्चों, तो अब हम हिंदी पढ़ लेते हैं. तो हिंदी पढ़ने के लिए पहले तो आप सभी को अपनी हिंदी किताब को निकालना पड़ेगा. तो सभी बच्चे अपनी हिंदी किताब आओ अक्षर जोड़े निकालेंगे और उसकी पृष्ठ संख्या 27 को खोलेंगे. तो बच्चों, मैंने पृष्ठ संख्या 27 को खोल ली है. यहाँ पर लिखा है पृष्ठ संख्या, तो मैंने अपने पृष्ठ को खोल रखा है. तो बच्चे, आप भी अपने किताब के पृष्ठ संख्या 27 को खोल लेंगे. और बच्चों चलिए अब देखते हैं यहाँ पर हमें क्या करना है. यहाँ पर हमें चित्र पहचानिए और सही शब्द चुनकर लिखिए. तो बच्चों, यहाँ पर कई सारे चित्र दिए गए हैं और यहाँ पर शब्द दिए गए हैं. तो आपको इन सब चित्रों को पहचानकर इस बादल में से चित्र खोजकर, शब्द खोजकर यहाँ पर लिखने हैं. पथ, दस, धन, खत, रस, पढ़, चक, थन, चंद. तो बच्चों, इस तरीके से आपको यहाँ पर चित्रों को पहचान कर सही शब्दों को लिखना है और इन शब्दों को बार बार पढ़कर दोहराना है और इनको याद करना है. तो बच्चों, हम मिलते हैं.